Already persecution has joined hands with suppression. One night recently in the streets near the University of Berlin, an enormous bonfire was ignited. Into the flames were thrown more than 20,000 books. Books by authors of international reputation and importance. Sigmund Freud, H.G. Wells, Stefan Zweig, Helen Keller, Albert Einstein, Emil Zola.